More information is also expected later today on another Surrey homicide. This one happened just after midnight on Saturday morning at 146th Street and 83A Avenue. A man was reportedly shot and killed while driving a pickup truck, which crashed into his car. It's believed the attack was targeted.